Okay, so you need to install WordPress, and preferably in just a few clicks. That's exactly what we're going to show you right now using Softaculous, an automatic app installer where you can set up WordPress in no time. First, just log into your cPanel account. Then simply type Softaculous into the search box. Find WordPress in the list of scripts that appear. Mouse over its icon and click Install. On the next page, you just need to fill in a few fields. The WordPress version part can be left as it is. By default, the latest version is installed. After that, select the protocol for your future website. If your domain has an SSL certificate, choose the HTTPS protocol. Then, you'll need to choose the domain you wish to install WordPress for and the folder where you want to install WordPress. By default, it will be your domain directory, so you can actually leave this field empty. The site name and site description sections may be changed now, or you can update this information later. Your admin username and admin password will be your future login details. We don't recommend the default options for security reasons, so it's better to change them now. After completing the fields, scroll down and click on the Install button to start the installation process. In a few moments, you'll see the success message. There will be the link to the website and to the WordPress admin panel, so you can get to work straight away. And that's it! Thank you for watching! If you have any questions, please post them under this video, or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.